hang on to your head, what Tony Mason said. He said, ladies and gentlemen, it's Paul Davies. So build me up, buttercup, but don't break my heart. I'm in love with the 10, you tell me time and again, but you're late, I'll wait around again. I walk at the door, I can't take anymore, it's not you, you let me down again. Don't break my heart, yeah. Now you wanted a toy and I could be the boy you adore, if you just let me know. I know you are too, I'm attracted to you all the more. Why don't you tell me so? Hey. Now baby, baby, I'm trying to find a little time. It's not a Tarzan competition. You build me up, buttercup, baby, just to let me down. The rest be around and the worst of all. You never go, baby, when you say you will. But I love you still, I need you more than anyone, darling. You know that I have from the start. So build me up, buttercup, but don't break my heart. But don't break my heart. And the crowd went wild. Yay! Yes. Ladies and gentlemen, here tonight, do we have any fans in the room of Mr. Robbie Williams? Yay! Here's a song by Frank Sinatra. I said that's life. That's what old people say. Right high and ain't cruel. It's a thunder. I know I'm gonna change that to myself. When I'm back on top in June. I said that's life. Funny as it may seem, it. Some people get their kicks to stumble on a dream. Is it something I've said? Is it too blue? Is it too blue? No. I'm gonna give it just one more try. All I took right on that big bird, then I'll fly. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a part of the game. I've been up and down and over and out. I know one thing, each time I find this tonight. I'm gonna roll myself out in a big ball. Son, how much is it to put an advert in the Liverpool Echo? For us, it'll be a penny an inch. That's no good to me, lad. He said, what are you selling? I said, a 40-foot ladder. And it doesn't matter where you go to the city of Liverpool, it rubs off on you. It is the joke capital of the world. Or as Sir Paul McCartney says, the centre of the universe. It's an unbelievable place. Like, I've just moved house, right? And I've moved to this very posh part, okay? Okay, but I can tell you a bit more about that. I've got the bloody neighbours from hell, I can tell you. Honestly, God, fabulous new house, brilliant it is. It's nearly detached. We're going to get that fixed. The bloody, honestly, God, next door to me, German Shepherd keeps jumping over the fence, doing its business on me lawn. He's got a dog as well. This other fella's driving through Liverpool a little bit too fast. Unheard of. He looks in his mirror. He sees the dreaded word. Echilop. That's police backwards, Eugene. Yeah. Could have been worse, could have been an acne lumber. As the Ecky Lotman gets to the car, the Scouser starts beating a dog up that sat in the passenger seat. You bloody git! You bloody spank! I'm bloody kill you! The cop went, hey! Said, I'm gonna kill this! He said, stop it! He said, stop it! He said, I was going to do you for speeding. Now I'm going to do you for cruelty to animals. He said, you'd be doing what I'm doing if you knew what he'd done. I said, what's he done? He said, it's going to let me tax disc.